As a child, she trained as a classical pianist. As an adult, her focus turned to pop, gospel, and jazz. She became known and admired not only for her musical skill, but also for the civil rights content of her songs. One of the most influential singers and activists in the United States, she was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame a few years after her death.